a 17-year-old girl from Kerala has donated a part of her liver to her father, becoming the youngest organ donor in the country. Devananda, a class 12 student, had approached their Kerala High Court seeking an exemption as the law in the country doesn't allow minors to donate organs. After getting the court's nod, Devananda donated a portion of her liver to save her ailing father, Prathish, who is suffering from chronic liver disease. 48-year-old Prathish runs a cafe in Thrissur. Devananda made drastic changes in her diet and joined a local gym with regular exercises to ensure her liver was in the best condition for donation. The surgery was conducted at Rajgiri Hospital in Alowa. Appreciating the heroic efforts of Devananda, the hospital waived off the surgery expenses. After a week's stay in hospital, Devananda has been discharged from hospital and says she is proud, happy and relieved. Prathish's life suddenly turned upside down when he was diagnosed with a liver disease along with cancerous lesion. Devananda decided to donate a portion of her liver to her father after the family couldn't find a suitable donor. According to the Transplantation of Human Organ Act 1994, the provisions do not permit donation of organ from minors. She explored all possibilities and approached the Kerala High Court after finding that in a similar case, a court had allowed the organ donation by a minor child. The court, while giving a go-ahead to Devananda, praised her fighting against all odds. Devananda proved that there is no other bond as beautiful as a father and daughter. Bureau Report, Argus News.